Come in peace, me need no harm. I believe there are quite a few unmarked graves in here, the way it's laid out. And looks like somebody's been burning something. Probably the groundskeeper. Not sure on a whole lot about this cemetery. These seem to be a lot older back in here. We got some really old ones back in here. And we have a Confederate flag. See if we can get some kind of a date. That one back there is 18. Oh, this one here is 1841 to 1891. This one here. Quite make it out. 1844, I think. 1891. Is there anyone out here like to talk to me tonight? I mean you no harm. What's your name? What's your name? See a broken headstone over here. How many's out here with me tonight? This is, seems to be 1800s in this area. I don't know how far back it goes or any of that. I noticed there are more older ones in that area. Do you need help? Is there any way I can relay a message for you? What's your name? My name's Mike. I mean you no harm. What's your name? Did you say Cindy? Okay, I believe I have Mike. Anyone like to talk to us tonight? Over in here's where I was getting that feeling.
I'm getting nauseated back to the inside.
Over here's where I was getting feeling at. I don't know why. Oh, right here it was. This guy with the rebel flag. I don't know what it's about, but this is 1841.
Oh, I'm gonna
take a picture
of that, you know.
Go ahead.
I hope you don't mind, but I'm here trying to find out some things, so I really want to take a picture so I can know a little bit more about your story. If there's anything that you want to lay out for us, let us know about what it was like to be you. We would like to know something about your life. Because you do matter. Thank you so much for letting me be here.
We don't mean you no harm. We come in peace.
There's a lot I'd like to know. I don't know if you're aware of how much the world has changed since you've been gone, or if you've even really been gone. If there's ever anything that you want to say to us, we've got a camera here that'll pick up everything that you say. I've actually got a little device here. It's just a simple recorder. And this simple recorder will help us understand and hear anything that you'd want to tell us.
Can you set off that meter down there? It won't hurt you. Can you make that light turn red? Can you touch it?
Here, I'm gonna put it in the center. And if there's anything that, if there's any way that you can manipulate that, just to let us know that you're here and we're here to talk to you. Like Mike said, we're not here to cause you any harm. We're just here for information. We just want to know if you want to have a conversation.
Do you remember me from the last time I was here? You can speak into this camera right here. I will be able to hear you.
Can you come over and either speak in Mike's camera or I've got a recorder? Just so that we know, can hear your name. Or you can move the light just to let us know that you're around. We appreciate you letting us be here.
You know what, I was sitting here recording this, and I just noticed there was a big old glare of light off that sky over there.
Mm-hmm. I'm going to do something a little different to see if you want to talk to us. My friend Mike has just told me about these rods. How they can be manipulated. Holding them straight, correct?
You want to separate your hands just a little bit, right there.
Can you make them cross?
If you're here, can you cross those?
Thank you.
Okay, can you put them back to where they was? Put them back to where they was. Come on, you put them back where they was. And we'll talk to you a little bit more.
Can you uncross them, please? You're doing a good job.
We'll talk to you some more. We'll talk to you more.
I do feel privileged. Thank you so much. This is okay to talk to
you. Has it been a while since someone tried to talk to you? Okay. Well, we won't hurt you in any way. We're just here to communicate with you.
Thank you.
Can you back them away? Can you give Sandra a hug? Give Sandra a hug.
Sometimes I need a hug.
Give her a hug. All the way around, give her a hug.
Thank you. Ooh, I got tingling.
Huh?
I'm tingling on my right side. That's pretty cool. Thank you very much. I can feel something weird on my arm. So that's cool. Okay, you're doing great with this. Is there any way you can help us by saying something into the little black box that's down at my feet with the little orange light? Or you can say it to the camera that Mike's holding.
I'm going to have to go IR. something right here and I need it. Right in here. You want to hear one speak with me? What's your name?
My name's Mike.
I mean no harm.